Prabhupada said that if you chant 16 rounds Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, follow the four regulative principles, and engage in Krishna consciousness, that he guarantees you'll go back to Godhead at the end of this life. Now, do you think that there's a bar for some book distributors from going back to Godhead? I don't think so. Prabhupada also said that book distribution is in the mood of the gopis. So if you have the mood of a gopi, where do you think you're going at the end of this life? Hare Krishna.